by, you know, any carbon dioxide that's coming out. This is where you don't want to make too many harsh movements, because the rattlesnake is very vulnerable when it's eating. Because obviously it's lost its defense capabilities. Shall I put this on YouTube?
Send it to us on an email.
So notice how it feeds in. Notice how it takes the prey into its mouth and how it pulls it down. You're doing a good job there, Steve. Your arm must be about ready to drop off, right?
No, that's why I keep on switching them.
Anything going for you?
No, okay.
So, look at how thick its neck is relative to the size of the prey. And then look at how it pulls it down. You'll notice you'll get sort of like an S-shaped bend.
They just like digest it, burn everything that is it.
Well, I'll show you what the what feces look like, but it does a really good job at digesting, you know, virtually everything. Fur comes out, sometimes some teeth. See the way the neck bends, yeah? Just behind the head, that's what helps pull it down. I think they burp.
They don't.
Yeah. They definitely don't chew, they swallow it whole. What does it look like it's eating, Nate? No, you guys can get in, go on.